Hello friends, I am slightly dressed not like myself because I'm helping a friend do a Wes Anderson themed shoot. I am all rocking my yellow and fro because it's all 70s and whatnot. I think we're doing the Royal Tenenbaums is the film we're basing this off of. So yeah, I'm excited. I love Wes Anderson. I'm slightly OCD, so I love his symmetry and his center framing, all of that stuff. For this look, I had already the yellow sweater, which I think I got at JCPenney's. Then everything else was thrift store, baby. So yeah, if you want to recreate this Wes Anderson look, get into thrifting, get all of your vintage stuff, grow a fro, shoot. I'm not gonna bring my camera because we're gonna be running all over the place and he'll have his camera taking, obviously, model pics. So, I'll have my phone to, like, show you how the process goes. But yeah, I'm really excited for this Wes Anderson shoot.
Samantha's doing makeup.
We got fucked up.
Yes, work it. Yeah, I know.
Who, me?
That's my friend Nicole. She's just always slaying. Look at us. We're so cute on this reflection. I'm videotaping.
Oh,
hey.
Look.
We're not being, like, we're just looking
every
in
time
the car
I, like,
window.
Well, I feel like I should be singing, like, the Mulan song, you know?
Anderson shoot.
Yes.
Get up in this, Andrew. Say hi to my followers. This is for my YouTube channel.
The three you have?
Yeah. Actually, I have 82. I have 82 followers, so yeah.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
So I'm back from the Wes Anderson themed shoot in Dallas. It was a lot of fun. I love my friends, they're all artistic and awesome. Can't wait to see how the pictures turn out. I'm sure they'll be done by the time I get this video out, so enjoy them. They'll probably be somewhere in this video. And yeah, stay tuned, you guys.